Australia as its queen for more than half of our life as a nation. In 1953, Prime Minister Robert Menzies introduced a bill into the Australian Parliament, the Royal Staff and Titles Bill 1953, which formally designated the Queen as Queen of Australia. Popular mythology has it that it was Prime Minister Gough Whitlam who did this, and he asked Parliament to pass the Royal Staff and Titles Act 1973, 20 years later, but that is simply not true. The 1973 Act removed the words United Kingdom and Defender of the Faith from the 1953 style of titles as no longer appropriate for use in Australia, but the Act added nothing to what was already there. Whitlam had also wanted to remove the words by the grace of God, but the Queen would not hear of it.